Now, a lot of people will be heading out of town, of course, to celebrate the 4th of July. But while you're celebrating the red, white, and blue, how do you keep your garden at home green?
Yeah, so let's head it over to meteorologist Eileen Javor in the Digital Center with some tips.
Well, you know what? If a lot of you are heading out of town this coming weekend, we are expecting those temperatures to be warming up. Now, our gardens, which are probably growing really well, hopefully yours is too, they're going to get a little dose of some heat by the end of the weekend. You want to make sure that you are prepared, you and your gardener prepared before you head out the door this morning. This is a look outside here. At our garden, Eileen's garden, it's growing really nicely. The tomatoes are coming along just fine. That's what we're looking at here. We're also looking at some chard that came up really well this season. And also the peppers and the basil are coming up really well. And the zucchini, I just harvested 3 yesterday. That's a look at the zucchini plant live outside in the backyard. So a couple of tips. If you're leaving today, give a good water overnight. If you're leaving tomorrow, I should say, overnight tonight, before you leave, give the garden a good solid water for a couple of hours. Again, water at the roots. And if you are leaving today and heading out the door and leaving for a long weekend, put your hose or drip system on a timer. That would be certainly helpful. And the third tip, avoid fertilizing. Don't do it today if you're going to be leaving for a long weekend. That actually makes the plants grow a lot more and become a little more active. So you don't want to do that if you're going to be leaving and not tending to them for the next couple of days. Got a great little picture here on kcra.com/ulocal. Hi, Eileen. Check out some pics from our garden. This is in Hollywood Park, sent in by C. Fish. And it's growing nicely as well. And I bet you a lot of those plants, sea garden, or sea fish, excuse me, will be growing in that heat this weekend.